There isn't a map in the Super Nintendo version. Music is pretty cool. The battle music. I'm wondering though if we could speed up 9 experience points, 3 tech points, and Marl learned Aura. Nice. Learns dual tech, Aura Whirl. So, I guess when you have people in your party, that's pretty self-explanatory. When you have people in your party that have techniques that can kind of be combined, you learn a combined technique. So, Marl has Aura, Chrono has Whirl, put them together. If you do them together, you get an Aura Whirl, which I guess damages enemies and heals the party. What did I want to do just now, real quick? Oh, yeah, the battle speed. Here we go. There we go. Battle gauge speed, we'll do fast. Battle message, we'll keep at 5. That's good. Okay. Good. Since it's on wait anyway, I don't have to worry about how long it takes the bar to fill. It'll still wait until I take my turn before it makes the enemies take theirs. There we go. Much better. Now we're moving right along. Experience, 3 tech, and 48 gold. Now that I'm getting all this gold, I should go back and buy some of those items back at the fair. Oh, what's this? Found one power tab. Nice. What the heck's a power tab? Power plus 1. I wonder if that's permanent. Probably is. Alright. Permanent power plus 1. Nice. Before I leave here, is there any other place that I missed? No, I think that's it. Oh wait, there is another spot up here. Alright, yeah, so now I have my skills. I can do combos and stuff. Looks like I can go that way, but I guess not. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh, there's another box here. Sealed with a mysterious energy, same thing as the box that was in the other room. In that person's room. I wonder what mysterious energy I need to open it. Yeah, we know. Alright, so let me go up. Guardia Castle. Who's there? Come on, let's check out the fair. Oh, so I'm not supposed to be here yet. So, it's gotta be something in the fair then that I'm missing. It's something in the fair that I'm missing that I'm just not seeing. Chrono leveled up again, and Marl, nice. Let's get those level ups. Early grinding, early game grinding. Oh no, what happened to her? I think she's confused or something. Might be berserk. I don't know. I don't know what the star above the head means. I don't know if it's confusion or berserk. It looks like, by the looks of it, it's berserk, because she wasn't attacking herself with Chrono. Alright.
Hmm.
out of the forest. It's gotta be something at the fair then that I'm missing, that I'm just not seeing. Let me save the game. Okay. Talk to everybody, I don't get it. I don't know. Still running, might try something. Faces on, be quiet and watch. Flicker and her dad made up another crazy... Oh, they want to be ready now. There we go. Okay, good. So now it's ready. But before I do, actually, now I have 861 gold. I kind of... I got a load sword. I should grind in the forest to get 4,000 gold to get the sword, huh? Nah, it's okay. Let me get the iron blade. And I'm also gonna get some armor here. Can you talk to that young lady into selling her pendant? Okay, I'll try. Sorry, but I can't buy that. It's far too special. Keep it safe. Alright, so what's up with her pendant? Is that how we time travel, maybe? Through the use of Marl's pendant? I know, Luca's device is all set up. We'll go see her in a second. I can get karate gi and a helmet, and that's all my gold. You know what, let me just get a karate gi and save 211 for whatever. I know, it's all set up. Now it's telling me like crazy. Get your ass to the end of the square. Hurry up now. Alright, where do I equip stuff? Here we go. The iron blade. The karate gi. Okay. What about Marl? Okay. Alright, let's go. Hold your horses, I want to get some candy. Hold your horses! Give me just a second. Get your freaking candy, man! There's no need to drag me by the arm. Oh my god! Oh! You be good now? Got your freaking candy? Step right up. Yeah, that is Luca. Okay. Any of you who have the time and the courage, our super dimension warp is the invention of the century. To use it, jump up here. And you'll get teleported here. It's the masterwork of my beautiful daughter, Luca. So Luca made a teleporter. Cool. Check out that girl's glasses. She could probably see the backside of the moon with those. Luca's inventions never work right. And this is her father, right, Taban? Yeah. Chrono! So apparently they know each other. Okay. Where have you been? No one wants to try the telepod. How about you? Looks like fun. I'll watch while you try it out. Is this how we maybe travel in time? I don't know. Just hop onto the left pod. Okay. All systems on. Will it work? Begin energy transfer. Wow, it really worked! Holy crap, that's awesome! It really did work, yeah. So how was it? Wanna try it again? What a kick, I wanna try it too, huh? Hey Chrono, how did you pick up a cutie like her? Hang on Chrono, I'll be right there. Behold, ladies and gentlemen, as the vision of loveliness steps aboard the machine. Don't go away, I'll be right back. Now something's gonna go wrong with hers, isn't it? You sure about this? There's still time to change your mind. No way, throw the switch. Okay, everyone, let's give her a great big hand when she reappears. She's not going to reappear. Get energy transfer. Oh no, what's going on? Is it her pendant? Yeah, what's happening? My pendant, it's... Huh? Oh crap, she went through the portal. And her pendant got left behind. Yeah, she accidentally went through time, I guess. And we have to go rescue her. Yep. And it had something to do with that pendant that screwed it up, I think. Luca, where is she? Show's over, folks. Let's head along now. What's going on, Luca? Where is she? Yeah, what the hell, Luca? The way she disappeared, it couldn't have been the telepod. The warp field seemed to be affected by her pendant. Yeah, that's what I said. What are we gonna do now? She's so familiar, I know I've seen her somewhere. Oh, well, let's pick up this pendant. Chrono. You're actually gonna do it? What a fine lad.
What a fine lad.
Listen, I don't know where this machine is gonna send you, but we haven't any other chance. Okay, but if we lost, this is our only hope. That pendant seems to be the key, so hang on to it, Chrono, and brace yourself. Oh yeah, here goes the music. I know the music too, just from over the years hearing it. Get energy transfer. Power to full. Roger. More, give me more power. She can't take much more of this, Captain. Roger. There, we did it. Yep, I went through. Isn't Luca coming? Yeah, I'll follow you after I know what went wrong. Good luck, Chrono. So she will come. Okay, good. Holy crap. This is like psychedelic. So did it put us through time, I guess? I wish I had a map here. Oh crap, enemies. They came out of nowhere. Okay. Blue imps! Cyclone, spin cut nearby enemies. Alright, well let's not do that yet. What the? They're supposed to wait for me to attack before they attack. Experience points there. The heck? Wait, before I go up there, anything down here? No, okay. Chest here. Can I open it? I did, yes. Got one power glove. Nice. Can I equip it? Yeah. Bandana doesn't do anything, huh? Oh yeah, speed plus one. I'd rather have more power on Chrono. I'll save the bandana for somebody else. Boom, 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 boom. Look at these guys. Blue imp and a roly. Oh. I only have 36 HP left. I'll make that 29. Okay. Should probably use a tonic here. Actually, let me save it. The queen.